Welcome to All in One YouTube channel. Today we are going to talk about how to connect to VPS and RDP. This is sixth video in series of VPS and RDP. So, let's start video. First, let's talk about Windows RDP. We can use remote desktop connection software for this. This software is available in both PC and mobile devices. Let's see how to set up it. For computer, you need to type public IP address or domain name of your RDP. Click on Show Options. Here you can see, you can type username. Now you can click on Connect. When connecting, it will ask for your password. You can see how this looks like. Next, let's talk about VPS. We need to use SSH client software for this. I use Termius software. Termius software is easy to use. It supports PC and mobile devices. Another feature is it syncs data across all devices. So, let's see how to set up it. Click on New Host to create new connection. For address, you need to type public IP address or domain name of your VPS. For port, type 22. For username, you need to type username. If you have password, you can type it on password. For using SSH private key, first you need to import it to software. Go to Keychain. Click on Key. Click on Import from Key File. Now choose your SSH private key file. Now save it and go back to Hosts. Now click on Plus Key, Certificate. Click on Key and choose Imported Key File. Now you can connect. Let's see example. In next video, let's talk about firewall setup and opening ports.